The British Society of Cinematographers was formed in 1949 by Bertie Z, the then head of the Denham and Pinewood Studio Camera Departments. The stated objectives at the formation of the BSC were to promote and encourage the pursuit of the highest standards in the craft of motion picture photography, to further the applications by others of the highest standards in the craft of motion picture photography, and to encourage original and outstanding work, to cooperate with all whose aims and interests are wholly or in part related to those of the society, to provide facilities for social intercourse between the members and arrange lectures, debates and meetings calculated to further the objects of the society. There were originally 55 members. Currently there are 234 honorary associate and patron members. For a British cinematographer, membership of the BSC is an affirmation of the high standard of their craft. The members of the British Society of Cinematographers are entitled to use BSC as post-nominals in motion picture and television credits. In popular culture, in the 1981 film The Great Muppet Caper, Kermit and Fozzie comment on the opening credits as they appear. When the name of the film's cinematographer with its post-nominal letters appears, Fozzie asks, "What does BSC